Hello, welcome to part 5 of Gears 3, sorry. Haven't downloaded, we downloaded Gears 4 yet. So much emulsion everywhere. We should all have rust long by now. There we go. Just pelting it with tickers. And now we're going to see it from Baird's point of view.
Hey Carmine, you alright? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be.
Clayton.
Baird yapping all the time.
Well, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies? Maybe you gotta trust the cold train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
This is our door for the way, bye bye. Oh, Cole's point of view.
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Ugh. Somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
I'm telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks me? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax.
That means we're overdue.
Oh, Ben, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. A couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
And the day after, old Scar'll hit the shop.
Antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good.
It's 10 years later. God, the awful Karen moment. I don't care if this coupon was from 1980. You will take it. Oh God.
What the fuck is that?
Whatever the hell that is, that's a new world record in ugly.
Just a stray Lancetist around. Killed it just as I need to reload. Eat shotgun. Oh, fuck me. Thank you for watching part 5, we'll see part 6.
Yeah, one of them told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. Yo, the store should be just up ahead.